Hey everyone, 84 Ironhide here, back with another video review, this time of Transformers Revenge of the Fallen Scout Class Dune Runner. Here's a size comparison with Revenge of the Fallen Scout Class Depth Charge. So overall, they're pretty similar in size. Let's compare them to Armorhide now. And as you can see, Armorhide is quite bigger. But very similar in design. These are poseable. Put them forward like that. You could rotate them back like that. Or have them up like that. But, alright. Let's get to the transformation. You want to first start by, I pull his arms out like that. Just pull him out. Like so. Fold his head up like that. It just rotates up. You want to pull this panel up and tabs in right there. Like that. Then we can split his feet like so. And fold these back. Pull out these blue pieces here. These are his heels. Helps him stand. Do the same with the other side. Pull this out. Like so. And then you want to rotate his waist 180 degrees. Well, actually, first pop that up, then you can rotate the waist, then tab that in, just like that. And there you have him in robot mode. And you can adjust his arms all you want, like that. Here he is. Very nice figure. Great detail. Probably so far my favorite of the Revenge of the Fallen Scout Class line. These guns are removable. They are just on a hinge, so you can remove them if you would like. I probably will be getting the Beachcomber version. Here's a close-up of him. You can see the nice Autobot symbol. You can see the details on his head and the chest piece. Here he is next to Revenge of the Fallen Scout Class Depth Charge again. So as you can see, top of the head, they're pretty much the same height. These shoulder cannons here do make Depth Charge a little bit taller. And here he is next to Revenge of the Fallen Deluxe Class Armorhide. So huge difference in size. Dune Runner is definitely a very scaled down version. With the transformation, obviously quite different, but also these panels are in a different place. A few other details. Now he's got shoulder-mounted cannons here, so that's pretty nice. Overall, Dune Runner is a great figure. If you don't already have him, pick him up. If you can't find him, then at least try and get Beachcomber, because this is a really nice mold. Nice transformation. Great detail. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the review. And if you haven't, please subscribe.